Associate Director of Bands and Director of Athletic Bands here at Rowan University. I am happy to welcome you to tonight's collaboration concert with the Washington Township High School Wind Ensemble and the Rowan University Concert Band. This is the most talking I'll do the whole night, and then it's, you know, we're just going, so just bear with me. I wanted to explain what the concert is about in general so that we just kind of know what we're getting ourselves into. I decided to title tonight's concert Transcendence. Before we begin our journey this evening, I wanted to give context to tonight's inspiration. When I was originally deciding on the pieces and the concept of collaboration in general with a local music program, I thought about one thing: joy. What brings us joy? What role can music play in bringing us joy? Why is it sometimes hard to unlock joy in our daily lives? And why is it harder for some rather than others to experience joy? Without suffering and sadness, there is no joy. Otherwise, we would never recognize when joy enters our doorstep. When it comes to music specifically, is it the ink on the page that brings us joy? Is it the process of rehearsal? Is it the outcome, which is the performance? Is it the high after the concert, after the music happens? Or is it the human connection felt while creating the music? And why do we chase it as musicians so much? In my opinion, it's not as simple as the three-letter word, J-O-Y. I was struggling to find another way to encapsulate this evening's journey together, and then I thought about the top of Maslow's hierarchy of needs. There exists something called transcendence, by which definition, according to the Oxford Dictionary, is, quote, the existence or experience beyond the normal physical level, which, in my opinion, is music itself. Maslow equated this with the desire to reach the infinite. He said, quote, transcendence refers to the very highest and most inclusive or holistic levels of human consciousness, behaving and relating as an ends rather than a means to oneself, to significant others, to human beings in general, to other species, to nature, and to the cosmos. In tonight's concert selections, and in the very nature of collaboration, we are attempting to touch transcendence through the vehicle of music. That's why the concert's called Transcendence. Tonight's program features works that may or may not necessarily be directly about joy, but they are a joyous journey and often lead to transcendence by either the audience, the musicians, the journey of assembling the music itself. And without further delay, I am pleased to welcome to the stage the Washington Township High School Wind Ensemble under the direction of Mr. Calvin Spencer. Please help me welcome him to the stage.
Thank you so much for having us here tonight. This is really a pleasure for me to be here. I went to school here at Rowan. I finished my degree here. So I've been on the stage multiple times, and it's been interesting to be here as a student, then be here as a guest soloist. I got to play trumpet with the concert band a few years back, and then to be here for different festivals to conduct on the stage. But this is the first time I've actually been able to bring my band here and actually perform with the concert band and be able to conduct the college concert band. So this is a really joy for me to actually be back and to give my students this experience. We hope you enjoy our program tonight. I'm gonna talk a little bit in between songs. I usually don't do that, just because we need to make sure we retune and stuff like that. But we hope that you enjoy our concert this evening. We are going to start with a piece by Randall Stanridge entitled Dance Carnival. Thank you. So I usually tell my students that on a regular basis that they're gonna put me in a home. And I know you're probably like, that's really morbid, Mr. Spencer. And I'm like, yes, it is, but you're gonna do it. You're gonna put me in a home. And sometimes I do it to them as well. Like I'll pick a piece or I'll pick something that is really, really challenging. Something that they look at me and are like, I don't know, Mr. Spencer, this one's like, this is a little crazy. And I'm like, well, this is my payback. This is what I do for you putting me in a home, so I'm gonna do it to you for a little bit. I'm just kidding. But on a serious note, we like to challenge our students, and sometimes what we do is we'll put something in their hands that's a really challenge, and then they rise to the occasion. And this is one of those students. So our next piece is Marslava. It is very, very difficult. It's really, really difficult when you don't have all the instrumentation, but we try to do the best we can, and we're gonna make sure that we do the best we can. So we're gonna play some excerpts from Marslava. Please enjoy. Yep. Need a break after that. Okay. So, another funny thing about being a high school band director is getting older and going bald. What happens is you sweat a lot. So I try to tell them I'm not going to be like those orchestra conductors that do all this funny stuff because your hair flies all over the place. They're going to get sweat on because I actually try to work a little bit. But I hope you enjoyed Marslava. When I told the kids about that piece, I was like, I really like this, but I don't know. And they were like, we want to do this. I'm like, you do? It's heavy. They're like, we got you. I'm like, okay. So I'm really, really proud of them. And that was probably the best we've performed with so far. So congratulations. So the next piece I'm going to perform for you is called Earth Song. And completely change the pace. I want you to talk about music and the joy that music brings. And our program, we try to just pick different pieces that have different emotions and different ties. And, you know, it kind of ties into the whole idea of transcendence, but the joy aspect of it. And this piece, Earth Song, to me, I want you to think about the world and think about the earth and just think about the beautiful things that we have in life. We have a lot of times that things get pretty dark and we kind of dwell on it sometimes. And this is a piece that I just want you to kind of close your eyes and just be thankful for the beauty of the earth and the beautiful things that we are able to afford in the life that we have. This is our song. right, folks. So we're going to conclude our portion of the program with a piece by Robert Yeager called Thirst Sweep. This is really interesting to me because, like, you know, when you're a student, and I played this piece in high school, I didn't really think too much of it. And then, you know, let's fast forward a bunch of years, and here I am conducting the piece. It's really, really fun. I actually played this piece on this stage at Honors Band. So it's really, like, again, it's a joy to be able to, like, share that and have that kind of experience with my students. This is in three movements. Just wanted to give you a heads up, just in case. Don't clap in between the movements. I know this is college, but sometimes, you know, we got to just remind everybody, don't clap in between the movements. But thank you so much for letting us be here. I would like to thank Professor Cooney and the Rowan Concert Band for inviting us to be here tonight. This has been a great experience, and I'm extremely happy and proud of my kids. We just had a concert last week, so to have a quick turnaround, we had a district band festival, we had 400 kids up on stage, grades 5 and 12, and to be able to turn that around really quick and put on basically this is the only piece that we played last week, completely turn around that program really, really quickly. It just shows the dedication to these students. A lot of times kids get bad raps these days, and these students up here on the stage and the students that are in my symphonic band, they work really, really hard. And, you know, I think that we deserve to give them a round of applause for being dedicated to music and being dedicated to music. I tell them that I love them all the time, and they're like, oh my God, Mr. Russ, here we go. Like, I do. I love my kids, I love my students, and I love the fact that we're able to create music. So, without further ado, this is Thirst Sweep. Thank you. Give us a couple minutes. We're going to bring the Railwind Concert Band out to join the Washington Township Band. Just give us a couple minutes. Thank you so much.
University Concert Band, which is about 87 people large. So there's 128 musicians on stage right now. We're gonna be joining the Washington Township High School Wind Ensemble for two combined pieces, followed by a very brief intermission to just reset the stage just a little bit for us. And then we have a concert for you all, second half of the concert. So please help me welcome back Mr. Calvin Spencer.
Promise not gonna talk long, but I think skinny when there's this many people on stage. Thank you. Once again, folks, thank you so much for allowing the Washington Township Wind Ensemble to come out and perform tonight. We hope that you enjoyed our portion of the program. Without further ado, we would like to bring Professor Cooney to the stage.
totally forgot. In true collaboration, our band program wanted to give the Washington Township High School Wind Ensemble a poster. Thank you. first piece on this second half of the concert is titled Flourish for Wind Band by Rayfon Williams, and it will be conducted by one of our undergraduate band staff members and a current Rowan University marching band drum major. He is a junior music education and horn performance major. Please help me welcome to the stage for his conducting debut, Aiden Baxter.
Thank you.
too long, because I know it's a long concert, but this is the Rowan University Concert Band. It's actually our second band here at Rowan University, and then our top band is Wind Ensemble, but this ensemble is made up of music majors of all varieties, because there's lots of different varieties inside of majoring in music, and then also non-majors, just simply people who are playing music for fulfillment at obviously a really high level, but they're majoring in, you know, engineering or chemistry or biology or art or elementary ed. So I'm super, super, super proud of them. And the best part about this group is you can't tell who's a music major or not for the most part. And that's really, really special because they work really, really hard. I'm just gonna briefly introduce our final piece so we can transcend, right? Our final piece this evening is a two-movement work titled Give Us This Day by composer David Maslenka. Maslenka's music is highly spiritual, very artfully crafted, super exciting, and is like no other musical experience. If you know, you know. I have had the privilege of performing, preparing, and studying, and even interviewing David Maslenka while he was alive, his music is so, so special. And I felt it was time for this group, our students, that they had the opportunity to explore just how transcendent his music is. So I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for coming to this concert this evening. A huge congratulations to the Washington Township High School Wind Ensemble on their performance earlier. Please enjoy Maslenka's Give Us This Day.